If you haven't met someone by the time you graduate, you're going to marry some idiot from your work. It's that simple. Do you know how they get animals to breed in captivity? They put them in the same cage.
Socialising with colleagues? It's only one step up from posting on internet message boards or something.
9 drinks later, the brown mist has descended and Amy and I are back at hers.
We're all heading out the door. He puts his hand on my back, guiding me out, and we both know.
Oh my God, am I in a relationship? It seems like she's my girlfriend. I didn't mean for that to happen.